Great Kid is tuning up the band, Corey.
Here we go. Come on, a little.
Listen, this is pure electricity.
I feel like the entire arena is shaking right now.
It's all thanks to the unmatched power of the Brahma Bull.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, The Rock!
The Heartbreak Kid, Mr. WrestleMania!
And his opponent from San Antonio, Texas, weighing in at 227 pounds, The Heartbreak Kid!
You know, guys, there's only one Mr. WrestleMania.
Almost too many moments to remember. How about the ladder match with Razor Ramon, the Iron Man match with Bret Hart, Ric Flair's retirement match, the classics with The Undertaker. I could go on and on.
Hey, listen, we know one thing. When it comes to WrestleMania, Shawn Michaels... Famous the whole world over and beloved by the WWE Universe, The Rock has become known as the most charismatic superstar of all time. But it's his in-ring abilities that he's putting to the test here tonight.
And with HBK, you know you're in for a challenge bell to bell. Even if you feel you have him down, his resiliency has become legendary.
Michaels will fight until his last breath. Call it courage, call it stubbornness. Either way, it's an attitude that's produced a Hall of Fame career.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
The Rock with a great counter. Ooh.
Hoist it up.
Bang! Snap suplex.
Michael saves himself.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Superstar trying to stay a step ahead. Michaels possesses the relentless pursuit to win, the drive to get to the top of the mountain, and the guts to stay there. Corey, what makes the Heartbreak Kid such a difficult opponent tonight?
That intangible that can only be gained with experience. Michaels anticipates to beat you to the punch, has insane ring awareness to use every part of the ring to his advantage, and the savvy to stretch the rulebook to its limits.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Disheartening position for HBK.
I think The Rock's opponent can smell it, guys.
Man, a low forearm on point.
The Rock with some good timing here.
Was mounted with punches and not...
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off. He has the answer for The Rock.
HBK might be able to start mounting something here.
Could be the table turner Shawn desperately needed. Ransom with a spine buster.
The Rock stepping up to the challenge. You can sense the electricity flowing through the Great One right now.
HBK is a moving target here.
And he's able to counter.
Could be a chance for him to change the complexion of this match.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Michaels turns that around. The Rock taking complete control. Bad situation for HBK. Just breaking down the opponent.
Bombs for the second row.
Driving down.
Crafty way to get out of harm there.
Looking for a high-risk
move. Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet. From the top. Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
I'll tell you, this guy's no competitor here is looking to give in. It's going to take a lot to end this fight.
We are just seeing sheer perseverance. Nothing is being left back.
At least he didn't lose his smile.
Would you stop?